My whole and total political ambition depends on constant unrelenting fear-mongering. Be scared witless of immigrants. Be in a blind frenzy about Obamacare. And of course buy more guns for your upcoming home invasion. You never see me unless I have something to scare the crap out of you about. Now I am in fat pig boy pudding but Republican heaven. Ebola. Man, what an opportunity for me. What an opportunity. Panic folks. Panic. Run in circles screaming. Trust me. I will not take advantage of your sudden and uncontrollable fear and anxiety, causing wildly unthinking behavior. What an opportunity for me. You cowering in the closet with me puppet mastering your wildly unthinking behavior. Trust me, you got about 5 minutes to live before a horrible death. The only way you will survive is to vote Tea Party on November 4th. The truth is all you have to actually fear is
me.